mate, that was never offside. What the hell are you watching? Some game from South America. Never heard of his team, but it's the only thing you're talking about.
Huh? That football's better than that before you ask me.
Yeah, watch this lot long enough, you might change your mind, mate.
You want me to get over here and help me out?
Let's do this.
Fuck! moving downstairs, Sam. It looks like they might be cleaning house. We're running out of time.
Another truck is leaving.
I see it. Try not to lose this one, Charlie.
No, humor. That's new on you.
Do it again. Pull the medic to the loading bay. Once. Briefly. Scared the hell out of me.
You were there when it went down in Dakar and he scared you.
You just look in his eyes, mate. And it's like there's no one there. Just a machine that makes death.
Come on, I mean, he's good. The embassy in Vienna, Dakar, that thing in Sevastopol, that was him, wasn't it?
School buses? Yeah, that was him. Put it together in 2 weeks with a team of three and no backup.
Well, he's good. But scary. Come on, mate.
You have to meet him. Then you'll understand.
Listen, I've worked with some stone-cold killers in my time.
Nobody likes SADIQ. He looks at you like he's looking at a piece of hardware. Like we're all just equipment he's gonna use.
And he's not afraid to throw away his tools.
Or to break them.
Heading in to help with the cleanup, over. Careful, roads are dodgy here.
Huh? central office. Whoever left here did it in a hurry. Got files from Iran. Looks like Kud's force.
Might explain why they had eyes on Nuri.
Scanning now.
We wanted evidence Iran was behind the blacklist. We just found it.
Get these over to Caldwell ASAP. Shit. Grim, take a look at this.
They're mapping projected kill zones for an attack.
What is it? Nuke? Dirty bomb?
Hard to say.
I'm sending you a shipping manifest.
This the last lot?
Yeah, that's all of it.
Right, rally everyone. We're pulling the plug.
Looks like their last shipment is about to leave.
Reposition brakes, have him disable the truck.
Negative. This could be our only chance to learn their destination. I'm gonna put a tracker in their cargo.
They're in hazmat suits. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Probably trained with wars.
If a single guard spots you, it's all over.
Forget who you're talking to.